Bendigo is celebrating a new hometown hero tonight after Dyson Daniels was selected at pick 8 in the NBA draft. The 19-year-old rising star will head to the New Orleans Pelicans and revealed how football shaped his unique playing style. Dougal Beatty reports.
Stepping out with mum and dad in a flashy silver suit, Dyson Daniels didn't have to wait long for his name to be called.
The New Orleans Pelicans select Dyson Daniels from Bendigo, Australia.
Selected at pick 8, that raw emotion was felt all the way back in central Victoria.
Dyson! Yeah!
The 19-year-old turned down college offers, instead playing with the G League Ignite in California, and will now make a new home in Louisiana.
I'm just so happy, you know, I heard that my name called, and to be a Pelican, man, there's no better place. So, you know, I can't wait to get to work, and yeah, like, this is crazy, for real.
A team now with a whole Victorian town on its side.
One thing that the Pelicans don't know is they've got 120,000 people now that actually will probably cheer for the Pelicans.
The mild-mannered middle child of three boys, he grew up under the watchful eye of Dad Ricky, himself a star of the NBL.
He's always played team basketball. I don't expect that to change, and I know he'll give it 100%.
Standing at more than 200 centimetres with an even bigger wingspan, Dyson follows in the footsteps of fellow Victorians Ben Simmons, Dante Exum and Josh Giddey. But it was another sport that helped shape his brand of Aussie basketball.
I played AFL football growing up, so that's a contact sport, a physical sport, and I think that helps me on the basketball court with my physicality and, you know, just being able to read the game.
He'll now take home a starting salary of at least $4.5 million a year, but inside that suit, a little sign he'll always keep home close to his heart.
So first play ever out of Bendigo, and then on this side I got my family. So, you know, my family means the world to me.
Dougal Beatty, Nine News.